I'm not afraid to talk about Quebec's culture, identity, problems, complexes, with strengths, weaknesses. Mm. I'm not afraid of that.
Do you get
anyway?
Political?
People don't like me there, so
why not?
There's a fair amount of people who like me and don't like me, so I don't care about shocking people.
Because you are the l'enfant terrible,
I just speak my mind, and it's just for me, it's absolutely normal. But people are like, we've lost the interest for sane and healthy and plainly normal debate. Hmm.